Drew McIntyre.
Vile, delusional, brutal, remorseless. McIntyre on tour to take out everyone he believes has wronged him.
Damian Priest.
Señor Money in the Bank.
Oh, rise!
Judgment Day is upon us.
Their uneasy alliance.
Look at the way McIntyre and Priest are staring each other down.
Has devolved into all-out hostility.
We don't need Drew as an enemy.
Drew can't be my enemy because he's too much of a joke.
Is Priest gonna cash in? Claymore by McIntyre!
Priest, you didn't just screw yourself. You screwed me too, you idiot!
Two of Raw's premier superstars head into an epic battle just days before the Royal Rumble.
Priest and McIntyre unloading on each other.
A heavyweight slugfest.
Who will emerge victorious? McIntyre. Priest. This Monday on Raw.
The future of the World Heavyweight Championship hangs in the balance following Seth Rollins' injury on WWE Raw last week. He reportedly suffered a torn MCL during his match against Jinder Mahal and is set to address his future on this week's episode of The Red Brand. While some expect Rollins to vacate the title, he might end up dropping it if he can take a few bumps. The visionary can be attacked by Damian Priest, who'd finally cash in his Money in the Bank contract. It's a solid way to transfer the World Heavyweight title, but it could also lead to a bigger twist later on WWE Raw. Priest is already scheduled to compete in the show. He will face Drew McIntyre in a grudge match, so if Señor Money in the Bank does dethrone Seth Rollins, he could end up defending his newly won belt against the Scottish Warrior in the main event. And what if McIntyre wins? It would be quite the moment, even if other options are likelier. Drew McIntyre would be a great choice to lead WWE Raw, at least for a few weeks. He would be removed from the Royal Rumble match and possibly face Damian Priest in a rematch at the event. However, if the Scotsman does become World Heavyweight Champion, he will likely drop the title to CM Punk before WrestleMania 40. Will Seth Rollins return to WWE in time for WrestleMania 40? WWE's current plan for the World Heavyweight Championship at the Show of Shows is still Seth Rollins vs. CM Punk. The visionary will likely miss 6 weeks due to his torn MCL, which could mean a return in March. If that is the case, Rollins will work WrestleMania 40 and finally have his main event match. WWE has already done a great job of building anticipation for the feud between him and Punk, so it would be a shame if it didn't happen. Fortunately, it looks like the match is still on. SportsKeeter Wrestling wishes Seth Rollins the best in his recovery, no matter what happens on WWE Raw. Hopefully, he can return as soon as possible and better than ever. SportsKeeter Wrestling wishes Seth Rollins the best in his recovery, no matter what happens on WWE Raw. Hopefully, he can return as soon as possible and better than ever.